What's up, everybody? Teal Kilogram 1 here, and today I am bringing you more episode of Hardcore Craft. Yes, in the last episode, we found this, we made this into our home, but I want to show you what's inside. Well, barely nothing, but you'll see. As you see, I spaced it out a little bit. So my bed's in the bedroom. And this is where I'm going to put my chest and my furnace and crafting table. This would be my work area. In this episode. So. Oh, and also, I need to get some fire sources because you know how I said I wasn't going to duplicate some stuff? Well, I lied. Now, hear me out. Okay. You know how in my world, or previous world, that. Hold on. On my previous Let's Play, that when I duplicated stuff, I had to throw out so many gold nuggets. Well, I found some gold ingots. Oh yeah, by the way, I went off camera. I kind of went diving in the water. I went diving in underwater and I found some gold and iron ingots, I think. And that's how I made the Oh yeah, I gotta put my stuff on. Oh, and also emerald. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to duplicate some stuff, then tally up how many I duplicated, and if I duplicate enough, I'll throw the amount that I duplicated in this pit. But there's no lava, so we need to go mining for some lava. But before we do that, do I have a bucket? Hold on, I don't have a bucket, don't I? I don't. Oh, that's our first goal. Is to get a bucket. Okay, so. So. Oh, okay, there's bread. Okay. So. So let's go mining by 2. Let's do this way. 2, 3. And let's just keep mining down. And by the way, guys, I actually seen Detective Pikachu today, and it was cute. I enjoyed it. Ooh. Yay, we got iron. Good, because we need to make a blast furnace. Damn. Okay, we got nine. Okay. Got some. There, and now where is the torches? There they are. Never be too careful with diamond, mobs. Okay. So, I recently uploaded a video. Well, ooh. Just found some more diamond or iron. Yay. Well, I need to make a sword, or I need to grab my sword. So that way I won't die. Okay. Actually, you know what? Dang, I'm buying more iron than I should. What is up with this iron? I'm finding a lot of iron here. What the hell? Oh. It was so dark I couldn't see. I couldn't see what was in front of me. I don't know, I'm finding a lot of iron. don't know, but I'm. Oh. Of course, more diamond or more iron. Let me see some gold. Okay. 14 iron. Okay. Really? Oh, that dude has an enchanted bow. Okay. Fall asleep then. Let me sure. Oh, shit. No. Yeah, diamond. Yeah, gold chest plate. Okay. I'll go back to mining. Okay. So we got some time on our hands. Let's actually. Do this actually make an axe? Okay. So we're gonna use this. That. And I gotta sleep in a little bit. That's why this video is going to take a little bit short. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. 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 All right, so I guess I'll duplicate some stuff. Off camera, and then I'll. Unless. Let's actually do this. Do I have any pumpkin seeds? Melon seeds. I don't want old melon seeds, I want pumpkin seeds. I'll do that off camera. But anyways guys. Anyways guys, if you guys liked this video, sorry this guys was a little bit short. I'm really, really tired right now. It's like 4 in the morning. So, anyways, guys, if you guys liked this video, please drop a like. And as always, like, comment, subscribe, and also hit that notification bell. See ya.